Coach Schumann here with J.C. Coleman. We had a 4.51 en route to our overall MVP. An outstanding day from the running back position. He's a repeat award winner. He was a standout here as a freshman a year ago. Performed tremendously again today from Oscar Smith High School. As a sophomore, he's a standout running back for them on one of the best teams, not just in Virginia, but throughout the country. J.C., what are some of the things that you work on day in and day out to prepare for an event like this?
Well, to prepare, you know, I try to work hard as I can. You know, just let put my work in, you know, just let it transfer into the field.
Now, you had an outstanding season as a sophomore, as a running back. What are you hoping for this year coming up in the 2010 football season?
Well, I'm not worried about my personal thing. I'm just trying to get my team a ring.
Excellent. And state championships come off at the Oscar Smith.
Yes, sir.
So next year, you guys are hoping for another one. From a college standpoint, what are your five favorite colleges?
My five favorite colleges are Florida being number one. I got Virginia Tech, Virginia, Tennessee, and West Virginia.
Excellent. Congratulations on winning the overall MVP. Great job once again.